Well, police in San Salvador are investigating a traffic fatality that occurred earlier today. We received this video of the accident, which shows residents viewing the scene. Here again is police press liaison, Superintendent Shanta Knowles.
Shortly after 12 noon today, a traffic crash occurred on Queens Highway near the community of Sandy Point on the island of San Salvador, involving a 2011 Hyundai Jeep and a black 2010 Nissan Note. The drivers and passengers of both vehicles received serious injuries and were assisted to the community clinic nearby, where a short time later a female was pronounced dead. The other injured persons are expected to be flown to New Providence later today for medical attention. Officers from the Royal Bahamas Police Traffic Department here on New Providence will travel to San Salvador to continue investigations into this crash. We want to remind road users to pay attention and to obey all the rules and regulations that govern us as road users. This includes the speed limit and also using hands-free devices while driving.